School of Green. Taking on the young man from my English speaking school too, in the white shirts. Oh, chance initially for Desk. Just had another final. This one, final of the Golf Men's Social Trophy. Here at Airline Dubai Rugby Sevens 2018. This trophy is sponsored by Ericsson Sales. Let's see how long we can keep the hopper going. Don't do that, it'll break it. You're champions. 2018, Golf Men's Social. It is. But it might count.
And at the other end of play.
The end of the play, it looks like Desk B have just got themselves right back into this game.
Right another post, try another post for the conversion to come. It's going to be tied halfway through the first half. And I am back, Pete.
Conversion is good, it is 7 points apiece.
Just getting rid of ground.
Oh, really? Same, I saw Jack Bernardi.
Jacques Bernardi.
English speaking college B, also 7.
Right, I'll see you shortly, Doug. Well done again. Well done to Jake when you see him.
Ball called by the referee. So we'll restart with a strong. Opportunity for Desk B.
Josh.
Well, while you're on the floor, it's a call. So Desk, go to attack again. What a good line. Lovely offload, super rugby from Desk. And wriggling through the gaps. Ball just going forward from the home of the lads. The first half try scoring for Deer and bringing it away. And on the dancing feet, Abdullah Al Hajj takes play further up towards the Desk 10. Only Prataraja again. Sam Al-Hajj gets the ball ripped. So Desk maybe can capitalise. Lovely ball, great timing on the pass. Oh, good tackle, but super support. And he got two in the first half, he's got another one in the second. And it's Kruger, that's five more points to the total. Brave effort from Dira. Some fans. Start with the open space in the middle. Well claimed by Emir Groves and the supporters there. And away come DIS. Fantastic play from Bashir. And the attempted offload. And she was just going forwards. So Desk looking to run this back with interest. We've got some wheels, but the cover's come across. There's the pop pass. One, a super score for Desk. Turning defence into attack. Lightning fast response. Oh, like a high shot it was. El Hajj makes his way to the bench. He's worked up for the day. Fantastic contribution for DIS. Well earned drink. So here come the boys in green again. In the pitch, just giving way a little bit of milk. First half pass. First half try scorer. That's a rigid takes over half time. Nice little set there. Under 19 boys play final. At the moment, Desk holding the advantage, 29 points to 7. And Deer International School. Anybody supporting Deer International? Good crowd on the far side of the bank. Let's make some noise if you're supporting Desk. Sides with lots of support here in the ground, great to see. There's Lock on Bar, scoring here, the conversion. Goes his way gingerly to the bench. Oh, lovely take. Just in front of the tackler, attempting to step through. Snagged in the last, super last gas tackling. Moving from Groves. And again. Short for Desk. And the confusion under the kick. It's claimed by Yassan. Straight into the action off the bench. And here comes Deer again. Yeah, how have you taken the ball into contact? Towards the 10, good feet. She was there making sure the ball is available for the guys in green. Nice little offload. She was stepping away from the tackle. Good support. Lovely step off his right. Done it twice, three times. Spins away.
Just held by his shorts and managed to pop it inside. Nice work from Siepers. Seeming inside still, Deere on the ball. Ruben Muckle making ground. The ball's gone backwards, so play out. Reversing out of the tandem. It's out towards. Yes, out on the far side, is he in? He is indeed. But even bigger congratulations to the boys in the red and white. There is the formality of the kick. It's the icing on the individual pin cake. And here's his own score. Not quite. So the final score is Smiling Feet College B 36. Deere International School 12, another wonderful, wonderful final here on pitch 2.
Fantastic rugby as always in our final day of the Emirates Airline Dubai Rugby 7.
The Emirates Airline Dubai Rugby 7, 2018. Cool, under 19 boys.
How much is that
objective? The second half of this is underway.